So we are here at the Odonion in Cologne, and I'm here sitting with Till and Manuel. And Till, we almost lost you to Berlin. You're back in Cologne. Tell us about it.
Yeah, by beginning of June, we had a very strange situation at the Parrot Summit where everything was running according to plan. Participants were applying and we had a lot of positive feedback, but we had no team behind the Parrot Summit, so the team was falling apart. And then I teamed up with Manuel, and a final decision for me, because otherwise the Parrot Summit won't happen this year. And I decided to focus on Parrot Summit and quit my recent job. And yeah, now back in Cologne and very happy.
Okay. A couple of weeks ago we were in London. We met several people there, and everybody knew about the European Parrot Summit. What is so special about it?
We try to make it as authentic as we can. This is a conference that we would love to go to, and we're entrepreneurs. So we want to go here, and we want to just... actually, it's a conference and it's serious, let's put it that way, but it's also meant to be just fun and 2 days in a year to do something else, get a new creative twist, and meet a lot of people who think just alike. So that's what the Parrot Summit is supposed to be. If we achieve that goal, that you have to ask the participants.
I think it's a pretty weird combination of business and vacation. That's just the best explanation for Parrot Summit.
Tell us about the program.
This edition will probably be the best, or I hope so at least. We'll try to focus on all the stuff that we have done in the last years right, I think. Everybody who comes and who has been to the Parrot Summit will recognize it, certainly. It will be in this place, in Odonion. I cannot imagine it to be in any other place. We expect 500 plus participants, just like last year, and it will be pretty crazy, I guess.
So, speakers.
So, we have Marco Burri as confirmed, we have Milo Yiannopoulos from The Kernel, we have Colette Ballou, we have Liam Buga, we have several VCs from all over Europe, and a lot of other entrepreneurs and founders who will give specific workshops and masterclasses. Yeah.
So, why should I come to the European Parrot Summit as a startup, as an entrepreneur? Why should I come?
Yeah. Because you can meet like-minded people. You will have the chance to network in a very selected crowd. 80% founders, 20% investors. There's a pretty high chance that you will meet some investors by random, without looking for them. You will have the best location ever you can imagine, the craziest location. You will be in Cologne.
I think the most important part is that we really bring together the best people that we possibly can. You won't meet consultants or any service providers here. You will really meet like-minded and entrepreneurs, and that's what the Parrot Summit is actually all about. That's, let's say, the secret sauce. We try to keep the level of the uniqueness and the quality of the people at a very high level.
We're looking forward, and Cologne.
Arr!